Hey, Sri Lanka, my name is Ansha Kutalan and you are with Pulse. Today we're at the British Council for a very special celebration. Today we're celebrating 20 years of Harry Potter with an amazing Harry Potter festival. There's heaps of games and food and activities for everyone to enjoy. So stay tuned as we talk to a few people and learn more on this. Right now we are with Sajid and Thilini from British Council. Hi you guys, how are you doing today and tell me how you're dressed, what you're dressed as actually.
Yes, great actually, I'm dressed up as the Harry Potter, so you can see it on my scar, definitely. So yeah, so that's me.
I'm Hermione Granger, the smartest person in Hogwarts.
Alright, tell me about the activities that we're seeing here today.
Yeah, so we've got some activities outdoor and some indoor as well. So starting out from the witch's ring hat toss, and then we've got the pin the scar on Harry, and we've got the pumpkin throw, and the Quidditch game, so which I'm really good at, dressed up as Harry.
Sounds really creative. How are the kids enjoying it today?
They are absolutely enjoying it so much because they've been trying a lot of games, not only once, they want to play it several times, so they're really enjoying it. So I'm really glad about having this festival too. Yeah.
Tell me, what about indoor games?
Indoor games, we have so many indoor games, and we had the dance over, as you can see. They really enjoyed the dance show, and then we have the Obliviate, which is a memory game. They had to match and pair, and then we have Mimble Wimble, like Expecto Patronum, they just have to keep on saying Expecto Patronum. And then we have Stump Your Professor. Stump the Professor, actually, they had to prove the professor wrong. So it's really fun. We have so many games, and we had Dragon Tail, and then we had Owls and News, which is a quiz game as well. So that children are really enjoying, and also most of the adults as well.
Do you think we have some smart ones that we can recruit into Hogwarts?
Yes, for sure. We had someone called Vimukti, he's really smart from the quiz game, and it's really fun also for us also.
Sounds amazing, you guys. It looks amazing today, and good luck with everything for the day.
Thank you very much.
Right now we're with someone very interesting. Hi ma'am, tell me about yourself.
Yeah, I'm working as the manager library and information services of the British Council, overlooking to all libraries in Sri Lanka. Professor McGonagall for the day.
Sounds amazing. I love your outfit, it looks really cool.
Okay, thanks.
Tell me a little bit about what's happening here today.
Yeah, now we started this series of events and activities with regard to 20th anniversary of Harry Potter series. And we have been having events and activities in our four libraries, in Colombo, Oran City, Kandy and Jaffna. So we'll be having so many other events and activities related to this Harry Potter event. So we would like everybody to enjoy.
And how are the kids enjoying it so far?
Yeah, they've been having a nice time. I think they're so excited about the event and the competitions, games and events and activities we've been having. So I hope they enjoy the events and activities.
Sounds amazing, Ms. Roma. I look forward to more things like this from British Council.
Yeah.
right now we're with Sarah, who is participating in the games here at British Council today. Hi Sarah, how are you?
I'm fine.
How do you feel about British Council hosting this 20-year anniversary with Harry Potter?
I think it's absolutely amazing the way they did the decorations and the way they actually gave it out to the children, and I enjoyed it. It was very good.
Have you been playing any of the games?
Yes.
What have you won anything so far?
No, I was playing the ring toss. It didn't work out though.
What seems to be your favorite game of the day?
I haven't actually played anything yet, so the ring toss.
Okay. So I hope you have fun with all of that. Have you tried any of the food that they've made available?
No, actually, but I was going to try some.
Tell me a little bit about your outfit today.
Okay, so what I wanted to be McGonagall because she was smart and she liked Hermione Granger, who's my favorite character. And she looked nice, like her outfit. I don't know, it just looked nice. So I decided to be her.
I think you're nailing it. Where'd you get, did you stitch it yourself or how did you put it together?
I didn't stitch it, my mom got it specially done.
Very cool. All right, so I hope you have a great day here today and thank you for talking to us.
Thank you.